Hey guys, this is Pogo, and I'm going to name you my top 5 favorite video games. Number 5, Ridge Racer PlayStation, because I had the actual wheel that you can use and the pedal, so it felt like I was actually in a car when I was a kid, and I was really good at it. I think I was the best of my siblings. Number 4 is going to be Bust a Groove, because believe it or not, I could bust a groove, tap, 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 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. It was so easy. I could dance with just 4 times pushing the button. I whooped my brother, but I got the game not too long ago and I'm not good at it anymore. It's just a good memory. My number 3 will be No Mercy, of course, my top favorite wrestling video game. It's just the best memories that I have. I think it was my first game, so I think that's why it's just that nostalgia feeling. Somebody actually had me sign the actual little No Mercy Nintendo game at my Nintendo signing in New York, so that was a pretty cool moment. Number 2 will be Donkey Kong Country, because my dad was dating somebody at the time and her daughter brought in her Nintendo. So the first time I ever played it, I was a PlayStation girl, and Donkey Kong Country was the first Nintendo game I ever played, but I wanted to beat her because we were the same age. I needed to be better than her, and I was. I got really good. I still love the game. It's timeless. It's a timeless game. My number 1 absolute favorite video game is Crash Bandicoot. It is just the most fun I've ever had with a controller in my hands. There's so many different levels. There's so many different things you can do. Crash is cute. He's cool. He's funky. He's just the coolest guy. And I actually have the Crash trilogy right now, and I haven't stopped playing it. It's one of those games that it just never gets boring. And those are my top 5 favorite video games. So leave a comment below and let us know what your favorites are.